see, we're looking for an objective map. Oh, sorry I left, Ender. I know you were in the same server as me. Here we go. A Zephyr or Zephyr. Historic Loco to be scrapped will be missed. Okay, so basically it's named after this map because the Zephyr or the Zephyr, whatever, is apparently it's a train. And it's being retired, but now that the zombie apocalypse has hit, we need it to escape. And I think they just started. Bow Girl. 10123. Yo, Ender, that was ninja quick. Okay. I think that person was infected. You can download it, but yours is the UE. EU is what? European, right? Or something? UE? What is UE? Yeah, so what was I saying? Yeah, so I think my buddy has the game on, I don't know if he has it on Steam or what, or if he actually had a physical copy of the game. I don't think there is actually a physical copy of Revelations. So he might have, I don't know if he like extracted the files off his computer, but he gave it to me on a USB disk. Yo, what is this? Come on. This is his network. Or this is his spaceship he's trying to escape. Come on, let's go. Please. Ultimate Edition? Is there an Ultimate Edition? You know what, I just realized you guys can't even see the freaking game, my bad. There you go. Yo, Ender, if I didn't even have like my game showing, how'd you like find me, dude? You're like pro.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
I'm good. How about you?
I'm good. Thank you for asking. Ultimate edition.
Do you guys know where the code is? He doesn't know.
They're like all over the ground in the office area. There's like four of them somewhere. Can you hear us, person?
No, he can't hear you guys.
Yeah, there you go. There's one right there.
Wait,
there's one in the middle of this room too, I think. Wow. You just won the lotto. 25% chance. Check my gift when you have time. What? I did. The gift of friendship. No. I will check, my friend. What happened? Did they die? Oh no. You know, I just appreciate the gift of friendship, but whatever it is that you gave me, I will cherish it, all right? Because it's from you. As corny as that sounds. Wait, is this the same map?
Yes, it is. It's a good map. We just need to, now that we've got more people, it might work out.
All right. And you got really lucky with that code. I think there's like five variations of it. All right, there's like a bunch of guns in this corner. I'm gonna drop it right here. I found those along with this shoddy.
I'm down to five.
Oh, never mind. Now the round's starting. My
I didn't
bad.
see the countdown timer. Never mind.
It's over here. Oh, it's like different stuff now. Bio Revolution Ultimate Edition. Huh, and maybe Biohazard is like the Japanese name for the game. I think you do have the Ultimate Edition. I think I'm pretty sure UE means ultimate. I don't know what that signifies though. You have extra DLC or something? All right, I picked up a bunch of ammo. If I see you guys wielding the guns for it, I'll. All right, I have some 9 mil. I'm gonna drop it. Where are you at? You have 9 mil. Where are you? All right, you guys are right here. Here, I'm gonna drop it right in this corner. There you go. All right, 7175. And there's a number here, but the zombie's on top of it now, so I can't really see it.
2105.
2105.
No, just type it in chat. Type 2105.
All right, there's one right here too. 9247.
I've got nothing left.
Family share. 152 games. Yeah, I think you mentioned you had like 150 games. I don't think I've ever used that feature though, family share. That's if like other people, you share your like account with them, right? The only thing is that like when they're playing something, you can't. Oh my god. Didn't work? Wait, I forgot to type it. Watch out! Yo, you gotta hurry, there's zombies creeping up on you. Okay, perfect. What the?
Fully loaded, I'm good to go.
Wow. Okay, let's see. Blow up warehouse door. Okay. That person has it. Oh, it was you, Ender. That's cool. So do you guys like do you guys all buy games together too on one account? Look at me, I'm not even shooting. Oh, You always wanted to buy that too. Dude, I want like every game, but I don't buy it. What's wrong with me? Alright, there's a girl on the right.
Magazines are all spent.
Uh-oh. She dead. Alright. Uh-oh. God damn it. 11 shots. Oh no. Yeah, we gotta find you a med kit.
I need a first aid kit, guys.
So, that's where this challenge I want to play to. Oh, I see. Okay. Like his? Like what? Like a family member? Hoi! Okay. Does this work? No. How many bullets do I have? Three bullets. So how's I've played the normal tongue twister. I've played the normal Don't Starve. But like, how is the multiplayer one?
Shit, I have nothing.
Yo man, I need to like enunciate my words better. See, this is why I stream. This is actually a language therapy class for me. So I can learn to speak properly. Believe it or not. And while I'm taking the class, I play games, you know, like in real life. Because when I was in school, I would play games at the same time. He lives in Germany. Awesome. Oh, is that why you have a... Wait, the Resident Evil game you have, is it on the same account? I wonder how that works. Can you like...
And we gotta go into that room.
Don't got no one to play with? What? Dude, you're like famous. You're popular. You can ask anybody, like you can literally just walk on the street and ask people and they'll be like, yo, I'll play with you anytime. Alright, I don't have a weapon. It's okay though. I will support you through words. Oh no!
Oh no! Oh no!
No, I'm sorry!
Why did you do that?
I didn't- that wasn't me.
Babe! No!
Oh no! Wait, I think there's a door over here.
Cover you guys. We got your backs, guys.
Here you go. Come upstairs. Hello?
Oh, I knew you guys loved me. I knew both of you guys loved me. Well, more her, but...
I love you more.
Do I?
Hello?
I'm just kidding.
It's been so long.
We love you the same.
It's
oh, I have a gun now.
Down to two mags.
You linked them to your account, I see. It would be cool though, like if you can play one account and just play like local, like local LAN, but it's still kind of, what is it? It's still like virtual, I guess you can say. Alright.
I'm gonna die, guys.
No, you're not. You're gonna live a long and healthy life.
I'm infected and
I've only got one mag.
Alright, I think you're gonna die.
You're bleeding. Here's some bandages. Wait, where? I'm about to die.
Oh no!
I got you right here. Turn around. Babe, turn around.
Ah!
Pills on the ground.
I don't have a weapon.
Take him.
Hurry. Yo, I just killed her with my shove.
Okay. I'm still alive. I'm bleeding. Really neat.
Oh wait, I do have ammo. What the hell am
no
I doing?
More magazines.
Still gonna play the same game, you know? I know. That's I know.
Touched buttholes with one of the zombies and became infected.
That's the best way to get infected.
Well, I mean, in run.
There's a nade right here. Here we go, much.
Where the pills at?
And chuck it right here.
Woo!
I see the pills.
What? Only one? Forget it, I don't wanna. Oh, you know what? Fuck it, I'm gonna pick up another one. I'm a nade tossing psychopath. Fire in the hole! That didn't really help very much. Okay. Yo, I'm a sniper. Here we go. Oh my god, I only had a bullet. Okay, whatever. I don't need that anymore. I still have Colt and the blue box. What am I doing? Refuel and start generator? Okay. There's a shoddy. Yeah, let's take this too. I'm a hoarder, but don't tell anybody I took all the guns there. Alright. For a second, I was like, how the hell do I get back up? Dude, hurry up! I know, yes! I know you're breathing hard, but whatever.
I've got 8 shots remaining.
Oh my god, what happened? Oh no, my friends! Alright, I'm just gonna die. It's not worth it. Okay.
But you could have get but. You could have but.
Alrighty, let's beat it now.
That's alright. I don't want to live alone. What's the point? Alright. Okay. I think we're gonna switch. RIP, I know. Alright. Okay, I think we're gonna switch, alright? I think we're gonna try. I really wanna try Resident Evil. I hope you guys don't mind. I have about an hour left to stream, so I think that's a good amount of time to try the game out, right? Right? And if it sticks, hopefully you guys haven't like seen it before. Alright, LaFu, let us see the gift of friendship. Holy fuck, dude, LaFu. LaFu! Man. Yo, man? Oh my god! Yo, LaFu, you didn't have to do this. This is like too much. Seriously. But like, I don't know what to say. Man, this is like... This is like too much. This is too much, buddy. I'm speechless. I can't even- I'm like losing track of what I'm doing anyways. LaFu, man. Oh my god. I don't know what to say, buddy, but all I can say is, I don't know. All I can give you is my gratitude, and I can play it! Right? I don't know. I'm still speechless. LaFu very generously gifted me a copy of an amazing game that just came out recently. Yo, LaFu, actually, I don't know. I should probably ask for your permission first if I can tell everybody. Well, everybody, this is Panda and a couple other people, but you know. Yeah, there you go. You know what? LaFu should be the one to say it. Dude, but that is... I don't know what to say. I'm like speechless, man. I wish I can play it right now. I have the pop-up for the gift, but I actually haven't like accepted it yet just because I'm like... Dude. I'm like, dude, should I accept it? It's like, dude, this is like too nice. My god. Alright, okay, I got the game loaded. Not Dying Light, because I'm pretty sure that's like a jillion gigabytes. I don't think I could probably download it. Like my internet speed's pretty quick to the point that I probably could download it and get it set up and start it up even before the stream ends. But like, man, I'm still kind of like, yeah, I don't know what to say, but thank you, LaFu, man. Dude, that's like super nice of you. I'm about to cry, seriously. Is it like, by the way, like, are games, like, how are games priced, like, in France? Isn't it, like, more expensive, too? Or do you guys, is, like, the conversion, it comes out the same or something? But, man, I'm sorry, I don't mean to curse, but holy shit. You're nuts. Dude, I won't hesitate. I'm already like excited. I wish we had more time too, like I would play it like right now. I know, it's actually Saturday tomorrow, but you know, just because like, dude, LaFu like hooked me up, I'm gonna try to make some time to, hopefully I can play it tomorrow, but for sure I'm gonna get it set up by today. Oh really? 30 bucks? That's pretty good. It's like a new release still. It just came out, what, not even a week? Like on the 27th or something, right? Okay. You guys should be seeing the game now. I just loaded it up. Or you know what? Here we go. I gotta show you guys from the start. Okay, let me update the title. Select game. Hopefully it works okay. Cause I am playing it off I'm playing off a USB right now. Where the hell is the game? Okay, here we go. Okay. 30 bucks before it came out. Oh, you know what? I actually think I saw it. I think a lot of people were like claiming it was a price mistake or something, but I don't know. I think I saw that listing. Okay, here we go. Resident Emp. Resident Emp has evil revelations. New playthrough number 1. I think that's a good listing. Okay. Update.
Resident Evil Revelations.
Let me turn off my music. It's gonna ruin my immersion. Or our immersion. Okay, autosave. Okay, audio. We're gonna leave all of this as it is right now and go back. Campaign, new game. Yo, of course, you know, I didn't even expect anything like that at all. So I'm blown away. But you know, I just appreciate you guys being here first and foremost, but you know, anything else is a huge bonus. I gotta emphasize the fact that I have never played this before, so not just new playthrough, it's gonna be like a first time playthrough. There, update. Here we go. What difficulty should I play it on? Casual, normal, infernal? Infernal? That's actually kind of weird. Normal. Alright, we're not gonna play casual because that's like for sissies. We're playing normal. Normal's good. So, well, you know what? That's very thoughtful, Lofu. The fact that you think that far ahead, just, you know, wishing that I had more viewers and stuff is very, very meaningful. You know, I'm just glad to have you guys here. So yeah, and you know, I'm happy you guys, you know, want this channel to improve, and you guys are here like every day saying hi, so it you know, gives me motivation to keep playing basically. I probably shouldn't be talking over this. Thank you. But you know what? You know what? Thank you very much. I mean, that's all I can say at this point. This guy is
right here on the ship.
Yo, that guy was swole. Alright, here we go. Search for Chris. There's a website selling Don't Starve 418. Oh. How much is the game regular price? Isn't it like $20? To keep on going your stream. Oh, you know what? Just you being here keeps my stream going. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, if you guys weren't here and I was just kind of, you know, I don't have anybody to chat with and playing games, it's kind of like, you know, I'm playing games, but it wouldn't be as fun than you guys actually being here. Okay. So, right click. I've actually played, a little bit of Resident Evil 4 on the PC, so hopefully the controls are very similar. What site is that you're referring to, Panda? Because I wouldn't mind picking it up and playing with you guys. I mean, if you have it. Also, LeFou. Oh shit. Also, FYI, I love playing horror games, aka survival games, but I'm like a little, excuse my language, a little bitch playing this kind of stuff, because I get freaked out even though I love playing them. G2A? Yeah, I know G2A. Left click and fire. Actually, I kind of want to see what this bell is.
I don't like the sound of that.
Here we go. R is reload. Well, you know what? Thank you, Panda. Just the fact that you mentioned anything like that is awesome. Don't worry, that's it's not necessary, but it's just meaningful that you would even say anything like that, so yeah, thank you. I'm kind of like focused talking to you guys, but I'm legitimately scared. Oh my god, what the hell. Oh my god. Yo, he's gonna pop up. I know it. That's how the theme of Resident Evil works. Can I check, like, my inventory? I don't know. Can I, like, open any of this stuff? Yo, thank you very much for mentioning that, okay? Fucking scaring me, dude. You know what? Yo, you should be leading, dude. You're like huge. Yeah, you go in front. You big ogre. Oh god. I mean, what happened? You didn't see that? That thing was almost as big as you. No, don't worry about it, you know? Yo, life first, okay? Don't worry, you don't need to explain anything to me. Good luck buying a car though. Just curious, like, do you have any cars in mind? Like, do you have one picked out? Look at me. Oh god. I kinda wanna raise the volume so you guys can hear better. Can I not? Okay, BGM background volume, SFX voice volume. I think I need to raise the volume on my computer. Okay, let me raise it. You're looking? Yeah, it's very important that it's moving. Okay. I raised the volume slightly. I'm basically increasing the overall volume of my computer. So I hope that it's not like screwing up the sounds of the stream. Hold up. All right. Let me fix this. OBS. I think I did screw up the volume controls. OBS. Dreamcar Skyline GTR. Wow. That's hardcore. I think that's like everyone's dream car. I know exactly which car you're talking about too. This is completely random and off topic. Well, it is kind of on topic because we're talking about cars, but like, I used to be into cars a lot way back in the day, and I used to go to all these car shows. Like, there's a car show in Vegas called SEMA Show, and I used to go there every year, and I would go and take pictures of all the cars there with like a SLR camera. That was cool. You know, I did see like many GTRs there. Actually, not a GTR, but just Skylines. I'm not sure if there were GTR Skylines or not. Okay. Let me see. The audio is okay. Testing. All right. Let me know if it's too loud or something. Okay. What the fuck? I didn't mean. What happened? Why am I shooting? Why is it making me shoot? Wow. Hold up, I just wasted a shit ton of bullets. Okay. Oh my god, what a waste. Oh shit, it's saving. You know, when the game saves, you know something's going down. Okay. Should I start over? Okay. Sorry, guys. Look, to the message, it says, use your ammo wisely. Wait. Oh, no. I literally gotta start over. Fuck. Sorry. New game. Yes. This was a fail already. Don't worry, we're gonna rush. I'm gonna skip the intro scene if I can, hopefully, and I'm gonna go through it because I know nothing's gonna pop out. There we go. Okay, nice. 27 bullets. Okay, let's go, girl. Oh god. Yo, man, that booty, I just noticed it right now. Wait, what's wrong with my aim? Oh, there we go.
It's been abandoned for a while.
No signs of life.
Let me check the quality of the game on my side. Alright, it looks okay. Okay, here we go. Oh god.
I don't think we're alone.
I knew that was gonna happen, but I still got scared. I think they did make a Gran Turismo for the PSP. I'm not entirely sure though. But I haven't played that series in a long time. Alright, saving. That was quick. 30 seconds extra.
There's blood coming from the ducks.
Oh shit. This way. Check out the map.
No power, which means no elevator for us.
Okay, that's a dead end. Alright, we have to go this way.
It's not working.
Maybe they didn't realize it. That they had that series for PSP. Oh my god. Yo guys, brace for jump scares, okay? I don't know how scary this game is. Resident Evil 5 and 6 weren't that scary of a games. But I heard this one like kinda goes back more towards its roots and it's a little bit more scarier. So far it seems a bit creepy. Okay, I just did a full circle. Oh wait, I have to go through that door. Oh. Empty. Herb? Wait, was that it? Okay. Okay, how do I check my inventory? Whatever. Fucking, I hate rats. I agree. I like the old school weird camera movement Resident Evils. I thought 4 had good atmosphere, but I still like the original gameplay where it's like the camera angles are different and it's less action-y. And not like this over the top shoulder thing. But most of all, I think I didn't like the Resident Evils, the newer ones, just because they were more action-oriented. Yeah, exactly. You know, he's just taking a nap. Yeah, I mean, I will admit, all the games were fun in itself, but if I had to choose what I like the less arcadey, like, where you know, like, your character, like, spins in a circle, and it's, like, the camera, just the whole, like, old-school camera angle thing was my thing. Yo, she's sticking her hand in that. She has issues. Oh my god.
So, it's not Chris.
Yo, man, she's pretty sexy though. I won't deny that. You have everything, LeFou, and especially you have, like, all the games that I want to try. Oh my god. You do it, you shoot! You shoot, dude! Oh my god. Dude, she is hot.
Where are you, Chris?
She looks way different though than what I'm used to, what she looks like. Resident Evil Revelations Episode 1 Into the Depths. Yes, she is very sexy. The whole, like, skin tight suit thing, it's working for me. Yo, what now? Okay. Hitting certain areas on enemies inflicts greater damage.
This sunny and idyllic Mediterranean coast was the site of one of the world's greatest structures. It took a full 11 years to finish constructing the world's first aquapolis, the floating city of Terra Grigia. A sustainable metropolis operating on a massive solar energy matrix.
This is so bright.
The latest green technologies. Never before had solar energy been used to supply power to an entire city. But in 2004, Veltro, a terrorist group opposing the city's development, launched a bioterrorist attack.
Veltro. Umbrella 2.0.
Virus, but also several creatures known as bioorganic weapons, further complicating the situation. This launched one of the worst tragedies the world has ever seen.
Wow. When does this take place?
The FBC, the world's leading counter-bioterror organization operating under the auspices of the US, was called in to direct efforts to contain the attack. The BSAA, a counter-bioterror NGO, which operates independently of the interests of any one country.
LeFou, man.
Realizing
you're too kind.
Immediate and decisive action, Supreme Local Headquarters issued the order to use the city's solar energy matrix on itself. Media outlets around the world began to refer to the incident as the Terra Grigia Panic. Following the incident, the FBC announced it has successfully disbanded the terrorist group called Veltro. It is now 2005, and a sense of calm and security is finally returning to the people. But, as you can see, the lost city of Terra Grigia remains inaccessible. A silent and potent symbol of the threat that bioterror poses for people around the world.
so bright. We're so used to playing darker games on this. So when you see like really like bright screens like that, it's kind of it's pretty blinding. But yeah, LeFou, man. Yeah. I mean, you didn't have to, but dude, thank you again. I mean, I can't say it enough.
I assume you both know that the FBC has cordoned off the entire area.
3:50 p.m.
Anyone who knows what happened here is going to put two and two together.
I know.
That's why I've sent the BSAA in to investigate. Did you pick up your new equipment from Quint?
Yeah.
Lies, all lies, yep.
Something.
Is that its name? See? Does that look like a gun from 05? I don't think so.
No.
By the way, if I talk over this, I'm sorry. Okay. Hopefully the subtitles help you, stay with the story. I can't shut up.
I'm on.
This dude looks like that guy looks like Chris Redfield, but like on 10 times more steroids. Genesis Manual version 1.09. Genesis, a nickname of a high-level bioscanner currently being tested and developed by the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. You know what? I'm really bad at reading, so if I butcher something, I apologize. It bounces special synchrotron radiation off of a target in order to analyze it. Viral analysis, it is possible to detect and analyze even the smallest amount of viruses. Vaccine manufacturing since version 1.04, it has been possible to produce simple vaccines from the viral analysis data. Detection. Using synchrotron radiation, it is possible to detect specific objects. The data for bullets, medicinal herbs, etc. are registered within the internal memory for testing. If a detectable object is nearby, the indicator in the lower right area of the monitor will light up. Okay, got it. So the Genesis lights up items that are close to me on the map. Basically, that's what they just told me. Now the only question is, how the hell do I use it? Okay, here we go. Equip Genesis. Oh, hold C plus scan. Oh.
The Genesis requires a decent sample size to get an accurate reading. Scan the carcasses on the beach and send me your data.
Yo, move, dude. Metal detected. Huh, bullets. The most random place. Don't forget it, we're gonna explore. Oh my god, there's crows. It's like gives me nightmares. Alright. I know. You know, apparently this year we were supposed to have flying cars. You know, Back to the Future 2. Because that's what happened.
What is this? If it's an engineered mutation, this could prove a link.
I'll run some tests on
it. 300 years is not that far away. I don't think it'll be that much different, like you said. The only issue is, like, you know, you watch like those old school movies where it's like the year 5000 or something, and it's like technology is actually worse. So then they always mention how I don't know what happened. The world, there was like a catastrophic war, and then like everything was destroyed. So now it's like people are back to like the prehistoric ages because they basically disintegrated like everything on the planet. So all the technology is literally gone. What the fuck? Ah! Oh my god. Holy shit. Yo, can I run? We're gonna be more lazy.
I suppose. So why'd you quit the FBC for this outfit?
I wanted to be more involved. I wanted to fight.
I see you two are okay. Continue with the investigation, but proceed with extreme caution.
Gaia, right, yeah. Planet Earth. FBC, looks like someone already raided the police or the place. Idiocracy, yes. Luke Wilson. It's awesome. It's so funny because everyone made fun of that movie when it came out, and now it has like a cult following. And in essence, it's kind of ironic because people think like that's how the world is gonna end up, or that's where we're like heading to. Oh. I'm not sure what I'm doing. I'm scanning these things. I guess I'm trying to just hit 100%. You guys are funny. I feel like we have a lot in common. What? I thought I already scanned them all. Okay, I did that one. I did that. Alright, gotta look around. Oh, there's something. Yeah, it's like we all like the same games, we all watch the same movies. It's like we're all like on the same level. Online best friends. Wait, what else? Yo, we're like online best friends, seriously. You know, I know I keep, I get overly sentimental and stuff, but for reals though, like playing games and, you know, chatting with you guys, talking about similar things, you know, it's very endearing. Like I am very glad you guys are here, really. Just in case you guys didn't know this about me, I'm very much like an holy shit. I'm very much an explorer type game player, so I like to explore an entire area before I go anywhere. sub-weapon controls. Use weapon with G. Use weapon while aiming with right-click plus G. Switch weapons with 1, 2, 3, 4, only when carrying 2 or more. What? Welcome. I'm not lost. Oh, drunken bunny dance. Alright. I don't want to waste the grenade, but let's check it out. Okay. So I do have a sub-weapon. I can see the grenade on the left of the screen. So I'm guessing if I hold G down and push left click, it'll toss it. Oh, 100%. What the hell did I get? Getting your analyze rate up to 100% will earn you a health recovery item. The rate you rate you receive will go down if you analyze enemies of the same kind. Let me read that again. Getting your analyze rate up to 100% will earn you a health recovery item. Okay. Got it. So basically I gotta scan every freaking thing that I find. Need all the precious. Yeah, LeFou, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna enjoy that game. I mean, I like Dead Island. And it has zombies. And the fact that you mentioned it's very threatening. Wait, I don't need to scan that. Well, what happens if I do? Alright, I don't need to scan anymore apparently. Panda, aka the Precious, or Golem. Oh no, fishies! What the hell? Yo, where do I go now? Oh, I have to go back to that dude. Can I, like, run? Is there, like, a run button? Alright. Space makes me turn, I know that. Doesn't look like I can run. Holy shit! Okay, I think I need to shoot it in the mouth. Reload. Yo, open up. Do you have loot? Do you have loot? No. I like how he doesn't even help us. He's just standing over there with his arms crossed. He's like an, I already said this, but he's like an extra swole Chris Redfield.
Yeah, it's me. What? Yes, that's fine. I'll take it from here. We'll have to speed things up. Starting now.
He's talking on a cell phone, but he has a radio thing too. Yo, man. Utilize your Bluetooth. Who the hell is Jessica again? I don't remember. Done monster thing? It looks like the blob.
Thought they were in the mountains chasing Feltro. But judging from their position, they must be
on a ship. I'll go back to HQ. Take charge of the search and rescue. You two will be my eyes out there.
You know, I try not to talk during like the conversations, but I think I have a hard time shutting up. He's Chris, he let himself go. Exactly. They cloned him. He cloned himself so his other half could like pick out, you know, because he worked out too much. Oh, 96%. BP 3000. I think that's like money. Saving after a scene or episode is optional, but saving often is recommended. Alright. Does that mean I should save? New save. Dude, you know Chris Redfield from like the last games, right? He's like, he's on roids or something. But he's probably sad because if I had to live that, well, being buff is cool and all, but like, fuck. Overwrite, no. Go back, back. Escape. Okay, next. Yeah, he's like all buff, but like, dude, sometimes you just like wanna, you know, stuff your face. 6:20. I think this is an hour later. We can talk, we can read the subtitles. Alright. Thank you. Thank you for understanding.
Alright. Then let's find him already.
Alright, so
was that the lock?
I'll check it out.
Okay. I'll see what I can find here.
Yo, I can do that too. Yo, see, I just stole your job.
A lot of similarities to the corpses on the beach.
What is this? How come I can't push F? Oh.
Christ, these things. No. It can't be.
Christ. Oh, I'm talking to him. Okay. He didn't want to talk to me a second ago. Oh, dude, I just guessed. Dude, I can scan like everything. I need to scan this table. What is this? Yo, I'm scared. Oh, what? You find items like that? Ammo? Yo, this is amazing. Wow, you literally have to like just scan the entire room to find stuff. 8 o'clock? Did you have dinner yet? You should, yeah, if you want to eat or, I don't want to keep you, it's a Friday night, you know, you got dudes lined up. I'm sorry, I didn't mean that in a bad way. I'm just saying you're a very attractive person. I know, that's what I'm like, it's kind of cool, but at the same time, it's kind of like, do I just gotta walk around everywhere with this thing out? Oh. Nice. Man, pizza sounds delicious right now. Oh god, what the hell is this? It's a naked dude! Aww, Panda. He was just his shoulders and stuff were just so muscular. I had to look a second time. Actually, I pushed it again on accident. What if I go back? Yo, I don't know why like they never hooked up. Or maybe they just didn't show that portion of the game. Oh my god, I have to scan everything. What? It says I found a handprint. What the hell does that mean? There's like nothing here. Okay. What? How do I check my inventory? Keyboard settings, okay, open item screen, ammo screen, key item screen, and map screen. Okay. So F1. Interesting. We have a herb. What? This is a really weird inventory system. Alright, that's like the map. Okay, well, I guess I don't have to look for ammo anymore. The bullet can't open the door. I know. I don't know. You know, like, on ships, they have to make bulletproof doors. Oh my god, there's more ammo. I kind of just want to, like, shoot stuff. By the way, I know I mentioned this, but I like to explore everywhere. If you haven't already guessed. But so far I'm having fun. This game seems pretty cool. And it's very like clean. Everything runs very smoothly. All right, I heard something. You know what's funny? Is that, you know, like when you're looking past a corner like this, I actually like kind of turn my head too to try to peek. It's like a reflex or something. Oh shit. I realize I haven't been scanning any of the rooms. What was that? Item found. More ammo. Oh god. Uh-oh, I think this is the men's bathroom. I hear something. Oh shit. I wonder if you can, like, kick, like in the other games. I kind of don't want to try, though. Oh. Oh, it was dead, that's why. Oh. Need to take a shower. Okay, let's scan this. 70%. Wait, scan the rest of the room. This is the new future way of searching. You just scan it with a new gun. I know. I can just walk around and search, but it kind of makes it repetitive because I have to scan and then I have to walk around. But I'm a complainer. I complain about everything. What? Oh. You know, this music, or this noise, actually. Whoa, holy shit, it was my shadow. Oh my god, all this ammo. What is this? It's locked, there's an anchor mark on the door. Yo, that nostalgia right there. Alright, double check. What is this? What? I'm like finding stuff through walls. It's locked. You gotta pay attention to my map. Hello? What is all this? Uh-oh. Someone's being raped or something. Oh no! More ammo. Yo, it's like humping her or something. I can't shoot through it. Yeah. I guess they try to integrate a new feature, but it's kind of, I don't know. I'd rather not have it. I like looking around. And I feel like I'm gonna forget. Oh my god, it's humping her. These perverts. I don't know. It's all about the bio weapon items now, or BOW, bioorganic weapons. Oh, more ammo. Not like I needed it. Oh my god, she was sexy too. Picked up crew quarters key. Yo man, why is everyone dressed so scandalous? That doesn't give very good protection. Okay. What is this? I saw something else. She doesn't look like one of the crew. She could be from another organization. Scan the room. Cause that's what we do now. Handprint. What does that mean? Okay, I already scanned those. Oh god. Alright, I'm gonna try to be brave and see if I can like kick this thing. Ah! Maybe not. All right. Come on. That was my phone. Could you hear it? You know, I'm like immersed in the game right now. I'll go check who called me in a second. Sorry, I'm busy. Done scanning these, right? Wait, they're different. All right, hold up. One second. My phone's ringing again. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. I just realized it's like 5:15 right now. So I'm probably gonna call this stream in like 10-15 minutes. But usually when I say that, it like goes on until like double that time. But we'll see. I don't know what was the point of going in there. Did I scan? I didn't scan. More ammo instead of the washing machine. Okay. So we got a key. I gotta rescue the buff dude. What is this? There's a cold draft coming from outside. It looks like I scanned here already. Oh shit! Fucking yo, that scared me. Sorry guys. I'm gonna make you go death. What? I know that that's like giving me a health thing, but like, isn't that what herbs do? Okay, that's where I came from. Did I? Didn't scan. handgun ammo. It's like 100% guaranteed it's gonna be handgun ammo. I haven't found anything else. Alright. I don't think I scanned in here. I guess I can just go like this. But do I really want to play the entire game in like in this mode? Wait, did I go this way? No, I didn't go down. Alright. Doesn't look like I can go this way. Looks like a dead end. Oh, you fucker scared me, man. Where was that door? Chris!
Chris!
Yo, it's not Chris. He's not buff enough. Oh, he dead.
What is this?
Oh, great. It's a trap.
Wesker. Is a pyro from TF2. Episode 1 end 80%. Yo, AS nothing. BP 2300. I wonder where I use that. What is this? I'm already done with episode 1. Okay. All right, guys. 5:20. I think I'm gonna end it here. But yeah. Yo guys, thank you very much for hanging out with me every day. It's always fun. I love having you guys around. Makes it like 100 times more funner to play this. Another thing is thanks again LeFou for the game. I mean, you know, I already said this again, but and you really didn't have to. I don't know what to say, you know, I know I keep talking about it, but I'm literally like speechless. But what I'm gonna go ahead. I haven't even like I'm so speechless. I haven't accepted the actual game yet, but I'm going to, and then I'm gonna download it and install it. And the funny thing is that I was gonna like keep playing this, but like it's you know, yo, I didn't expect you to just you know. Give me the game that you know we've both been talking about the last couple days. Yo, I love you too, Panda. Thank you. All right, I'll talk to you guys both soon. I'm gonna try to make some time to stream maybe tonight, but hopefully tomorrow. No, it's a huge contribution, you know, if you think about it, the premise of the channel is to play games, so, you mean to have, you, like, give me that game, it's like a huge boost, not for just the channel, but like, you know, just, you know, we play games together like this, or I play games, and you guys hang out with me because we want to enjoy what we're playing, and that's like a huge, huge thing. You know, it's kind of like, I think of it as like, we're going to a concert together, and no matter what concert we go to, I'm sure we'll have a good time. But like, if we go to like a concert where like, I don't know, someone really famous or really popular is playing, or it could even be like a movie, like an amazing movie, you know, like Dying Light is like, we're going to go watch like an amazing movie together. I don't know if that's a good analogy, but I hope you guys understand. But yeah, thanks again, guys. Yeah, I mean, I don't know what to say. Having you guys around is very, very, very cool. And I know you guys can, you know, do other things, watch other channels, or spend time with other people, do other things, but the fact that you guys are here and hanging out with me and just enjoying watching the game with me, I mean, I appreciate it. I know I always say this, so I just want you guys to know. That's all. But yeah, that's it. I'm gonna get the game installed. I'm gonna try it, and hopefully you guys are there when I do start playing it, because that's also very important to me that you guys are able to watch me play the games from start to finish. That's the plan, basically. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, I know. So, you know, even if you stop by for a couple seconds, you know, I appreciate that. The fact that you guys are here like the entire time, that's crazy. Because sometimes I get tired of myself. I'm like, man, do you guys really want to hear me like talking over and over and just yammering the whole stream about nonsense and acting random and saying stupid shit and whatever, you know? I'm just talking whatever comes to my head. I'm just spilling it. Yeah, I know. I appreciate it once again. And if you can't watch the stream on some days, you know, don't feel bad. I'll shed a little tear for you, but yeah. And of course, if you're not here, I'm always I was gonna say wondering where you guys are at, but that seems like too much pressure for you. It's more like when you're not here, I wish you guys were here, but I understand when you're not here, and when you are here, I'm very happy about it. You know. I think we're all on the same level. Like I said, we all have the same interests. We all understand each other. I am. You know, I'm kind of curious like how big the file is. Okay, I'm actually going to accept it. Lafu, thank you. Add to my game library. Dying Light has been added. The game is, you know, I can't believe it's in my library. Oh, it's not that bad. 16 gigs. Pretty good. I'm gonna install it right now. I'm gonna push install. Here we go. I'm installing it right now. So I'm prepared. Software license. Okay, yeah. Next. Creating local game cache files, allocating disk space for Dying Light. It's my mission. Thank you. I'm glad you can give me a mission to play. Yo, it's a very good mission. It's like basically telling me, alright, you have one mission, it's to go to Disneyland and have fun. I'm good for that. I'm down. But what I'll probably do is, if I have a good amount of time to stream, I might like kind of allocate maybe an hour to playing. I might play Resident Evil. I don't know. I think I'm too excited about playing Dying Light. So whatever. I'm trying to figure it out. It depends. I know if I start playing Dying Light, I'm gonna be like glued to it. So hopefully. You know, I feel bad for No More Room in Hell too. You know, that's like our baby, you know? But this is like the new shiny baby. This is our new Skyline GTR. Straight out from Japan. It's the Japanese model. What the hell? This thing is still allocating disk space. Let me close the game. Yeah, I know. And I know you understand too. Dude, I'm gonna play it for sure. For sure. Let's play the music in the background. It's too quiet. Oh, now it's too loud. Okay. By the way, I'm playing the OST from Xenogears. It was a game that came out on PS1 a long time ago that is a very memorable game. Yo, man, you guys are so nice. Yo, I'm so glad you guys found my channel. Seriously. I think that's why no matter what, I always keep going back to, you know, the OG No More Room in Hell. Kind of like, you know, if I can find, if like, you know, if there is more people that are like you out there, which I doubt it, I think I just got lucky or something, seriously. And I'm not trying to talk it up or anything, but it's true. I mean, most people just kind of come and go and they don't really speak up. And when they do speak up, it's more like it's for their own interests. Like sometimes people come in and they're like, follow me and I will follow you. It's like, dude, it's not about that. I just want to play games. I want to have like-minded people enjoying it with me. FF7, I was too. See, dude, every game that mentioned so far, and I literally say that I've been meaning to play it, is like 100% true. Like I was just looking at the Square Enix site to see if they how much the game was, and I think last night I was looking on my phone and I was looking for Final Fantasy VII and Final Fantasy VIII streams. And I won't go too far into it, but I found a stream where it was like a husband and wife duo, and like the wife was like doing voices of all the characters, which is random, but since we're talking about Final Fantasy VII, that's the first thing that came to my head. Oh, what the hell's going on? Dying Light. It's still allocating this space. Yo, Ty, what's up, man? Long time no see. You mess up on mine, though? What do you mean? Your FF7's messed up? Exactly. Yeah, I agree, LeFou. You're like very good at explaining everything. CD2 was close to level 90. Oh, so did you actually have it on like PlayStation? OCD. Yeah, I know. Oh, it's downloading now. Yeah, what up? I was playing, like, I just closed it now, because you caught me at a really bad time. I'm actually kind of signing off, but, you know, just chatting with you guys before I head out. I was playing it, though, and it's a very good game. I was having fun. I think I played it for like an hour and a half. We just beat the first chapter. PS3, but I lost the account that had it. Alright, this woman singing is very distracting. Okay. PS3. Oh, you had it on a digital download? I didn't even know they had it downloadable for PS3. But yeah, I was playing Resident Evil. I liked it very much. I actually will probably play, next time I stream, I'll probably be playing Dying Light, courtesy of LeFou. LeFou was very kind, and he gave me the gift of friendship plus Dying Light, which was very nice of him. Box PS1 CD. Oh man. That sucks. I actually think I have a physical copy of the game still on PlayStation 1. Or it might be over my brother's house, I don't know. By the way, it's downloading right now. Doesn't tell me how long it's gonna take. The thing is that my download speed is so fast that my hard drive can't keep up with it. So the download kind of has to take breaks so that the data is written onto the hard drive disk. So, but I did buy, I do have an SSD, but I didn't install it yet. I need to get to that. Hold up. Gimme, I wanna play it? Sure. If I can find it, I'll let you borrow it. No problem. It sucks that I live like all the way across the country though. It'd be better if I just hand it to you. I mean, if I can find it. But anyways, Thanks again, guys. Got it on Steam too. Yo, you're like a gaming jackpot. I don't think you own any bad games, LeFou. But thanks again, guys. LeFou, Panda, Ty. Looks like you just bounced, but thanks for stopping by. Anyways, I don't know if you're still there. I know I already said my goodbyes, but yo, I get caught up talking to you, so I already said I was gonna leave like 20 minutes ago, but it's cool, alright. I don't know, I'm not very good at saying bye. I think I more enjoy the moment. But it's download. Dying Light's downloading 11.5 gigabytes. I've already downloaded 1.5. It says it'll be done in doesn't say how long now, but it did say 30 minutes. But yeah. So it'll be done when I see you guys again, okay? Take care. Love you guys. Long time. I will talk to you very soon. All right. Take care. Peace, guys. See you soon.